Hello everyone, this is Soumen here and you are watching Fitness Filter channel. The topic for today's video is turmeric tea. So today I would like to tell you about the benefits of turmeric tea in your fat to fit journey. It helps you to lose 5 kg weight in 1 week, or about 3 to 4 inches can be lost in a week. The benefit is that we do not need to do any exercise or diet. Just a 15 minutes walking is required with intake of lots of water with your regular meal. So the benefits of this tea are many. Just like it improves the skin quality, fights stress and depression, prevents heart attack. It also helps in digestion, it fights infection, helps us manage diabetes, boost brain power, helps manage arthritis, improves blood circulation, and also it reduces acid reflux and heartburn. It is a natural way to lose weight, and this tea is very beneficial but should not be taken by people who are on medication for diabetes, the women who are pregnant or breastfeeding women, people who are suffering from bleeding disorder or stomach acid should avoid turmeric tea. If you have problems with gallbladder, ignore taking the tea. So friends, now let's talk about the preparation of turmeric tea. The major ingredients required are cinnamon, black pepper, mint leaves, ginger, raw turmeric and water. So the following steps will help you to prepare the tea. First, boil 1 cup of water on a pan, add 30 grams of mint leaves and 1 stick of cinnamon. Add 1 spoon of freshly grated ginger, add a pinch of ground black pepper, then leave it for boil for 5 minutes. Now add 1 spoon of grated raw turmeric, boil again for 2 minutes, then it is ready to be served. So friends, have this tea twice a day for better results, and once early in the morning you should take in empty stomach and once before bedtime. So friends, I hope this video helps you lose weight, and I am sure it will if you follow it properly. Do let me know your results in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for getting more videos on fitness and fat to fit journey. And if you like my videos, then click a thumbs up button below.